Maybe it can attack us. I've never been attacked by a mon. Okay, she is powerful. Our summon is gone. We almost won before they interrupted our stream. Our gameplay. That was really bad. We have to have full flasks. I think we arrived with 8. Last time we arrived with 8. Let's do it now. Yeah, I don't mind doing the first boss 1 million times. But the second? The second phase is a normal boss. Even though it's outstanding. Yeah, this place with its boss is a really beautiful place. We survived the first and the second. Good news. Has this changed? This only takes away, does not bring us from the church we were sent to. What a beautiful iconic boss. I am going to summon my guys, especially for the second phase. The one that's throwing books is our target. Now it's with this one. Did it crack? It did. Twice first. I'm going to save my flask. We don't need to do this anymore. Where's the other? Let's do this in the perfect way. Who would throw a box? There. Okay, it fell again. She fell again. And now there is fight. I think we've seen this so many times, haven't we? Even though we are still in the middle of the game, I don't think that there will be any better place or boss. We'll see. What a beautiful place. And the lights are really, the color is very beautiful. Now the actual fight, then iconic, then artistic. Queen Caria. She's even more iconic than Lady Maria, I think. Especially her environment. Because the environment does count. She gets hurt, and that's one of her vulnerabilities. Oh my god. She is not easy. She summoned a dragon. Please, one more. We got her. Daughter. Remembrance of the former Moon Queen. What a beautiful boss. What a beautiful place as well. Yeah, as I said, the environment does count. Okay, she's still there. She didn't die. Will this never end? Yeah, she's defeated. And we got 40,000. Rebirth, I think, to reset the upgrades, which we don't want to do. So now we don't want to be. If your upgrades have missed, I think. So beautiful. It's so beautiful. What is the site of grace called of this place? Rhea Luisa Lucaria Grand Library. Rhea Lucaria, her name is. And yeah, that counts as one more for the round table as well. Should have left this castle if I knew for the very end, before the final boss. The most beautiful. I guess that's it for this castle. But let us see before we end the game if there's anything we've missed. Will come back for. Now these books are adding really nice concept art. What a beautiful dream. Actually, I'm gonna do the upgrades in the round table. I don't wanna leave. Let's go back. It seems because we've been beyond. Who cares about your stupid tricks? We don't need them. Any upgrades? Just actually speak to the lady first. It's been a while. Oh my god. Okay, we have yeah. Should I stab him with it? I don't mind. We'll stab him with it. To his heart, as you said. Sorry. Not this one. Oh, we've gone through that. Let her be back for this one. Well, let's speak to this lady because she's more disturbing to speak to. She's down as well. He's trying to help, it seems. If I become Elden Lord, that looks very powerful, these ones. But they don't say, unlike before, they should say. They're not that powerful, and we have them on. It needs 70 of intelligence. We have only 9. That's nearly impossible. And it won't be worth it. So doesn't want to speak. This guy wants to know. Them. You've done two of them. Nothing now. What about this one? Will that change the ending? Yeah, I think we've done all of them. Oh, we already did open this door. Yeah, it's that's it about the round table. We'll be back later to make sure we 100% explore this castle. We've done this boss today. You still haven't done this guy. And we almost did this one. Have we done that one? We'll leave him for later anyway. He's not one of the main ones. And here we have a lot to do. But yeah, from the most beautiful site. Yeah, I doubt I'll see any more beautiful place and boss concept as well. So yeah, I'll hopefully see you next time.